Welcome back. Hope you are understanding the chapter. You have understood till where we have done, isn't it? So we have done that on first place there were all those lizards. At second place there was a rabbit, and at third place there was a black dog who was staring or looking towards the rabbit. The third to a mango tree was the donkey with a placard saying wild, underline this, wild ass from Kutch. See, you can see here in the picture also, the donkey is tied to the mango tree, and what is written? Wild ass from Kutch. They have put the placard here. So everyone recognized it as the washerman's beast of burden. Everyone, as soon as they saw him, they understood, they realized, they recognized him as Sitaram's donkey. Every now and then it tried to break loose. So what donkey was doing? He was trying to get rid of from there. He was trying to get himself free. For it was long past its feeding time, because he was hungry. He was not given any food and he was hungry. It was his feeding time. There was also a duck that did not seem to belong to anyone, and a small cow that had stray animals, you have heard about. So here also we have two stray animals. One was duck, which came on its own, and there was a stray cow also. But the star attraction was the parrot, as it could recite three different prayers. How many prayers? Three different prayers. It was surrounded by a group of admiring parents. Everyone was admiring the parrot because he could now recite the prayers. While Mukesh and Teju were escorting visitors around the zoo, Koki and Dolly were doing brisk business at the ticket counter. They had collected about 10 rupees when there was a disturbance in the enclosure. Now, at the time, जब तक उनको 10 रुपए इकट्ठे हुए थे, there was a disturbance in the enclosures. The black dog had dug himself out of his enclosure. Black dog ने what he did? Dug himself, अपने आप को बाहर निकाल लिया. Imagine, जो wires लगे हुए थे उसके side से, the dog dug himself and came out. And now busy trying to dig his way into the, now he wanted to enter in the rabbit's compartment. He was trying to enter. The rabbit was running round and round. Imagine the situation, how it became a hustle and bustle. It is fully, you know,